One other thing I do want to ask you about that was in the New York Times this morning when they went through some of your depositions, quoted you under oath saying, "I'm no different from a politician running for office. You always want to put the best foot forward," saying that you exaggerate.
I want to put the best. You can call it exaggeration. Of course I want to put the best foot forward. I'm not going to say, oh, gee, everything is terrible. I'm a very optimistic person. I'm optimistic for the country. Of course I want to put the
best
foot forward.
But do you exaggerate?
Everybody exaggerates. I mean, I guess I do a little bit. I want to say good things. Okay, so I have space. Let's say it's for rent. Somebody walks in. Am I supposed to say, oh, this space is no good, don't take it, it's terrible? Or am I supposed to say, this is beautiful space, don't you love it? Isn't it wonderful? Look at the view.
Will you exaggerate in the White House?
I don't think the word exaggerate's a good word. I want to put a positive spin on things. I want to put a positive spin on the United States if I'm president, because we have a country that's not respected. We're very down. The United States is very down. We don't have good news anymore. We don't have victories anymore. So I would certainly want to promote the United States as a great place. People are laughing at us all over the world. They think we're stupid, and we are. I mean, we're being led by stupid people. We're being led by people that don't have a clue they're incompetent.
One other question about that quote. You said, "I'm no different from a politician running for office." Have you considered yourself a politician? Because you're out there saying that you're not.
I became a politician a few months ago when I decided I never did this
before. This is several years ago.
Yeah. But politicians running for office try and put a positive spin. I mean, I think that's okay. I mean, what are they going to do, put a negative spin? I think they try and put a positive spin. A politician is a person that, generally speaking, should be uplifting.
Do you consider yourself a politician now?
Well, now I'm a politician, but I'm not acting like a politician because I tell the truth.